First on Fox, a Fort Zumwalt school district teacher arrested for having child porn.
News 11's Dan Gray is in our web center with details on how police caught him in Iowa, Dan.
Tom, the Cyber Task Force of St. Louis County, St. Charles County, Lincoln County conducted this investigation. 38-year-old Matt Hansen, described as a popular teacher, respected by fellow teachers. Today, he is charged with possession of child pornography. Hansen is a 7th grade teacher at Fort Zumwalt West Middle School. He was arrested this morning during a suicide attempt in Van Buren County, Iowa. Police said he had climbed a cellular tower. He was threatening to jump. Sheriff's deputies talked him down. He was arrested on a warrant from Missouri. The Fort Zumwalt School District Superintendent said he was notified last week that police had found child pornography at Hansen's home in Winfield in Lincoln County.
It blows me away every time something like this happens, because it's not the kind of thing you think teachers would be involved in. They all go through background checks and are specially selected for their ability to deal with kids. And when something turns up like this, it just absolutely kind of shakes your faith a little bit.
Dr. DeBray says police don't believe any of the Fort Zumwalt students were connected to the child pornography. He says Hansen has been placed on administrative leave pending the outcome of the investigation. He says that means Hansen won't be allowed to step foot on any of the campuses in the Fort Zumwalt School District. For Fox 2 News, I'm News 11's Dan Gray.
A 14-year-old girl